anything for a drink right now. All right. Feels like night is coming.
You're still alive. Shit. Looks like I lost that bet. Any luck with the job Mattis gave you?
I made it to the power plant. The whole place is dead. Nothing obvious to be done to get it running again.
Too bad. Mattis will be disappointed. Well, back in your cage, Doug.
Hey, you awake yet?
Yep, I'm here.
Any luck at the power plant?
If by luck you mean I managed to not get the power back up and running, then yeah, you could say I had some luck.
You found them, didn't you? Whoever's out there messing up Mathis's plans?
Not really. But I spoke to them again. Whoever they are, they really don't like Donner.
Well then, we have to do whatever we can to help them.
Okay. But how?
Just keep doing what you're doing. We have to find a way to slow Mathis down.
A little hard to do that from inside a cell.
Maybe not. Quick, get back.
Well, well. Look what my guys found while investigating the old parts of the prison.
Someone is seriously fucking with me. Someone who clearly knows more about this prison than they should. Knew exactly what to sabotage to keep us from getting into solitary. You know anything about this, pilot?
I have no idea what that is.
Sure, I figured as much. Whoever did this took a big risk and went through a lot of effort. For nothing. We found another way in. A big-ass key that will unlock the door to solitary, or any other door we want. It's called dynamite.
Damn it, Mathis, haven't you done enough to my prison?
Shut your mouth! I'll deal with you later. Listen, pilot, it's time to get back to work.
What now?
Detonators. Can't do shit with this dynamite unless we find detonators. Since we found the dynamite in one of the machine sheds, the detonators should be around somewhere. Of course, we can't find them. So, I'll probably have to go a few more rounds with my friend the Warden here to find out where they are. You just sit tight, and I'll tell you when I'm done. You may want to plug your ears.
Now, listen, Mathis, there's no need for that.
Come on, Warden. Don't ruin my fun.
The detonators. That dynamite is old. We kept it in storage because we didn't have a safe way to get it back to the mainland.
That's a nice story.
Wait, wait. But I know where you can find some.
I'm listening.
Old mine. In the hills, just above the prison. It was shut down suddenly for safety reasons after the quakes, but most of the gear was left up there. I bet there are some detonator caps up there.
Interesting. You heard the man. Get going.
Yeah, Doc. Time to get back out there.
Wait. Mathis, just leave him alone. I'll do it. I'll be quick.
You better hurry up, pilot. I think Mathis wants to let off some steam.
Wait. Mathis.
What a blizzard. I won't be much use to Franklin if I get myself killed. Fingers feel numb. find some place to escape this cold. Die if I don't warm up soon. This stuff will come in handy.
Thank you.
Can't feel my feet. Looks like it worked.